This Hubble image shows NGC 4639, a spiral galaxy located 78 million light-years away in the Virgo star cluster. The blue dots in the galaxy's outlying regions indicate the presence of young stars. Among them are older, bright Cepheid stars. After using Cepheids to calculate the distance to 4639, the team compared the results to the peak brightness measurements of supernova 1990N, a Type 1A supernova located in the galaxy. Once again, Type 1A supernova were found to be reliable standard candles.